So good morning my dear students. Today in geography video I am going to start a new chapter and that chapter name is study of continents. Different continents are there and in this we are going to study about Europe, Africa, Australia and Antarctica. Basically we are going to study about Europe and the different countries which are situated in Europe and about Switzerland. So let's start studying this chapter.
Europe is the sixth largest continent of the world. It extends over an area of 10.8 million square kilometers. Australia is the only continent that is smaller than Europe. Despite being small in size as compared to other continents, Europe has played a remarkable role in influencing the history of the world. In past, Europeans were the first who explored, discovered, and colonized places in every continent. Industrial revolution took place here in the 18th century. Subsequently, all kinds of political, religious, social, economic, scientific, and technological developments that took place here transformed the world history and culture. Of all the continents, Europe is the most centrally located. Europe combines the advantages of its midland position with easy access to the shores of Africa, Asia, America, and further Australia by sea. It is also the world's greatest trading routes, especially the North American trade route. Lying entirely in the North Temperate Zone towards the west of the Asian continent, Europe stretches from about 36 degree north latitude to 72 degree north latitude. Its longitudinal extent is from about 25 degree west to 60 degree east. In fact, Europe and Asia form a continuous landmass called Eurasia. Europe is a peninsula surrounded by water bodies on its three sides. Arctic Ocean is present in its north, Atlantic Ocean in the west, and the Mediterranean Sea in the south. In fact, it is called Peninsula of Peninsulas because the seas here have penetrated deep into the land and have created smaller peninsulas. Political divisions of Europe. Europe has 51 independent countries. Most of these countries have been classified into different groups based upon their location, geographical features and political affiliations. 27 of them joined together to form the European Union, that is known as EU, in 1993 by the Maastricht Treaty. It was established in order to generate economic and political cooperation among the member countries and security against enemies. Broadly, the European nations have been classified as Scandinavian countries, Lowland countries, British Isles, West European countries, Central European countries, Iberian Peninsula, Balkan states, former Soviet Union states, Baltic states, and five tiny nations. Physical features of Europe. The continent can be broadly divided into four major physical divisions: Northwestern Highlands, North European Plains, Central Plains, Central Highlands, the southern mountain system, the alpine mountain system, the southern chain of peninsulas. These are the part of the southern mountain system. Some of the important country I'm showing through this map, like France, Spain, Germany, Poland, Ukraine, Romania, Turkey, Greece, Russia, Finland, Sweden, Norway, United Kingdom, etc. You can see the map of Europe.